Alright guys, we're right where we left off. We're about to get the Master Thief and talk to a bunch of people on the Citadel. Yeah, I'm gonna skip those. See, I like this outfit. I do not like her glasses. That's the only thing I don't like. What's the shape? Oh, this is for synthetics. Oh, shred shields. Okay, yeah. I never use adrenaline rush, but I kind of want cohesive shot.
Yeah.
10. Shockwave subject 0. So 1, 3, 6. Bam. Okay, Primal Adept or Primal Vanguard, you get weapon damage 18%, weapon damage 20. So 20 damage. Of course. Wait. Okay, I picked the correct weapon this time. It's not gonna pull a fucking fast one on me, hopefully, and give me that shit gun.
Commander Shepard, enter the
Commander Shepard.
Please tell me your password, Commander Shepard.
Silence is golden.
Good to finally meet you, Commander Shepard. Kasumi Goto. I'm a fan.
Good to have you along, Kasumi. You ready to go?
I travel light. I've already slipped my things aboard your ship. I'm really glad you're helping me out with the heist. Can't wait to see how you look in formal wear.
What does formal wear have to do with anything?
I guess you could go with what you have on, but you'd kind of stick out at a fancy party. I'm looking for my old partner's gray box. A man named Donovan Hawk took it, and I'm planning to get it back.
We'll take care of it.
If that's what Cerberus promised you, we'll get it done.
It'll be fun. And if we're lucky, you won't even have to draw your gun. We should probably wrap this up. You look pretty silly standing there talking to an advertisement. See you on the ship, Shepard.
Yay! Actually, I really like her character. Sick. Don't care.
Can I help you, sir?
It's been a couple of years since I passed through here. Security seems to have tightened a bit.
After the Geth attack, there was a review of security protocol. A few minor changes were made to reduce the risk of Geth infiltration. We apologize for the inconvenience.
You think a Geth would stand out?
Assumptions are dangerous. Be alert, be safe.
Thanks for your time.
Next!
Looks like they've tightened up security.
Shut it down.
What? Do you seriously think?
Yeah, okay.
Sorry for the inconvenience, sir. Our scanners are picking up false readings. They seem to think you're dead.
I was listed as missing in action a couple of years ago.
Would you mind checking in with my captain? He can reinstate you in our system. He's just past the scanners on your right.
You'll have to...
Yes, I see the problem already, Commander Shepard. My console says you're dead.
Not worried about some imposter claiming to be me?
We have the best screening equipment in the galaxy. Those scanners can sample DNA from skin flakes. Hell, if you have unregistered gene mods, they can even figure those out.
Your sergeant said you could help with that.
Usually, you'd have to go through the station security administration to reactivate your IDs. Then to customs and immigration to regain access to the Citadel itself, and probably a stop by the Treasury. Spending a year dead is a popular tax dodge. But I can see you're a busy man. So how about I just press this button right here, and we call it done?
You're not big on formalities, are you?
I'm with them right up until they keep people from doing their jobs. There. I just saved you about 9 days of running around. That said, you should head up to the Presidium and tell them you're still alive. The Council probably wants to talk to the one who saved their scaly asses.
I will. Yeah, that's the plan,
Having
bud.
Having access to the Council and the Spectre's resources would be useful.
Yeah. The Council can get anything. Best thing about working CSEC is that any equipment, information, or money you need, you get. Anyway, something else you need? Or can I get back to work?
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Interesting. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Okay, cool.
Good day, my friends. Welcome to the Citadel.
You want an endorsement?
Since these stores are owned by the Council, do government employees get a discount?
Yes, in fact. What's your position?
I'm a former Spectre.
My goodness. I didn't know Spectres quit. I don't believe you qualify for a discount, though.
How about if I throw in an endorsement from the man who defeated Saren?
You are Shepard? My goodness. The increase in sales would certainly be worth offering a discount.
What do you need me to do?
Just voice your endorsement into my console.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Excellent. I will get my clear
every store has it.
Advertising immediately.
That's hilarious. Space Hamster. Fuck yeah, Space Hamster. Alright, so I'm gonna go buy some stuff. Here, I need... What do I need? I need a bunch of shit here. I need the groceries. I think that's it, right? I got the brandy, I got the cufflinks.
What can I do for you?
Just looking around.
Alright, I'm here if you change your mind. What can I do for you?
Your expeditions might be a little tame for me.
Tame? A human can hardly take down a feral Varan, let alone a Shatha. Who do you think you are?
Well, my name's Shepard, and...
The Shepard? The one that put down Saren Arterius?
Oh, you do know.
By the spirits. Shepard, in my store. I don't suppose I could convince you to record an advertisement for me.
Sure you could. Can we work out a discount?
A discount? I'd name my firstborn after you if you ask. Can we record it now? Just speak towards my console.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
This I'm Commander Shepard.
No other gun shop has that kind of endorsement.
That's hilarious. Alright, cyber damage, machine gun damage, offhand ammo pack. Yes. Ooh, hello. Yes. Please give me a sniper rifle.
So what do you
think? I'm Commander Shepard.
Get out of my fucking thing.
Citadel.
Oh yeah, I bet. This is a store. What are you? Not helping me whatsoever.
Who would be?
Hear about anything interesting going on around here?
Sir Driggs, you want to know what's going on? Check the news. I don't know why humans always ask me that.
I'm done for now.
That's funny. That's good.
The people want to hear your story, Shepard.
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna punch you again. Where is... I've never heard this.
Anatus will help you leave a good looking corpse.
That's hilarious.
Have you tried Galaxy of Fantasy yet? I love that game.
Okay. Run and go down. Find the way down. Okay, you're C-sagged. There's another store.
I hear this is the best place for food on Zakaroward.
You heard wrong. This is the best place for food on the whole damn Citadel.
Ascension novel. Wait, what? Written by human author Drew Capra, the popular military historical novel Ascension focused on several lives warped or destroyed by the human survivalist cult Cerberus. Okay. Okay, so I got the ingredients. Sick. Oh, those are codex entries. Okay. I didn't realize I can read those.
Greetings, Earthclad. You will find many excellent ships for sale here.
Yeah.
This clan.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to take a statement here.
There's nothing to talk about. She stole my credit chit. Arrest her.
I did not! Just because I'm a Quarian.
I need you to stop and take a deep breath.
You're mocking me, Earth Clan. Just because the Vol Clan need...
It was a poor choice of words, sir. I apologize.
I'll see if I can find out what happened.
Sir, this is a C-Sec matter. We'll do all we all we can to resolve this. We don't need civilian help. If you do happen to find the chit, please let one of our officers know.
Let's go.
Be careful out there.
I'll just go straight there. I believe it was in this one.
Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation outlet on Zakara Ward.
I couldn't help but notice your prices. They seem a bit steep.
With respect, the Foundation is not concerned with profits. A portion of our sales funds research to cure genetic diseases.
You know what would make your services more popular? An endorsement from the man who defeated Ceres.
Oh my! You're Shepard, aren't you? I would be glad to give you my employee discount if you would do that for us.
It's a deal.
Just speak into my console here.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
I'll work it into our advertising at once.
Thank you.
Hey, good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation outlet on Zakara Ward.
Yeah, I...
Avolus was in here not too long ago. Did he drop a credit chit?
And not that I saw. He didn't purchase anything.
Thanks for your
time. I thought Sorrow was in here.
Come back soon, Shepard.
What did you measure? Alright.
What do you think, Michael? Maybe the immuno booster? It's supposed to help with alien bacteria.
Alien bacteria.
Welcome to Sarinus Applications. Can I interest you? Ah, Shepard!
Do I know you?
No, but I know you. Even a senile Hanar would remember the human who fought off the Geth. I thought you were dead.
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot.
Please, look around the store. It's a pleasure to have you here.
I'd like to do an endorsement.
In my line of work.
It's a shame so few understand their own equipment. Besides the most obvious point and go nav interfaces anyway.
You wouldn't believe how often I hear, why is the ship turning around? We're only halfway there.
Oh, I would.
You know, I like your products. Any interest in an endorsement from the human who defeated Saren?
I'd be thrilled. But I don't think I could afford to pay you for it.
Don't worry about it. What if we just work out a discount?
Absolutely. Just speak into my console here.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
That will be splendid. I can edit that and have it working right away. Thank you so much. Ah, my favorite customer. What can I get you?
Avolus was in here not too long ago. Did he drop a credit chit?
Oh, yes. He bought some environmental system drivers, then left without his chit. I didn't notice he'd left until he was already gone. If you see him, tell him I have it here behind the counter.
Thanks for your time.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Awesome. Tech damage. Okay, I could have swore the girl had it.
I built her.
Please move along.
You forgot your credit chit at Saronis Applications. The clerk is holding it for you.
Oh. Well, the Quarian could have stolen it.
I'll close this event report, but I'll be watching you. Get a permanent residence, or I'll run you in for vagrancy.
Are you too serious?
What?
You falsely accused this girl of stealing from you. All you have to say now is that she could have stolen it?
Now, just a minute.
And you? She gets harassed and insulted by this guy, and you throw in a threat to arrest her for vagrancy?
How about if I run you in for obstruction of justice?
You think you're gonna run in a former Spectre? I think both of you should get out of here.
Son of a...
Thank you. I wish I could give you something more than words.
Can you take care of yourself from here?
I guess. I mean, most nights I eat nutrient paste in the Turian shelter. But I'm surviving. Thanks.
Okay, cool. You're welcome. Woohoo! Get the fuck out of here. Oh god. Presidium, please. Presidium.
This meeting would be more productive if Udina was to join us.
Counselor Udina isn't available, but as his top advisor, I speak with his full authority and approval. Shepard will be here and... Oh, Commander. We were just talking about you.
It's been a long time, Anderson. I hope the last couple of years have treated you right.
There have been some rough spots. It's good to have you back.
We've heard many rumors surrounding your unexpected return. Some of them are... unsettling.
We called this meeting so you could explain your actions, Shepard. We owe you that much. After all, you saved our lives in the battle against Saren and his Geth.
The Collectors are abducting human colonists in the Terminus systems. Worse, we think they're working for the Reavers.
The Terminus systems are beyond our jurisdiction. Your colonists knew this when they left Council space.
You're missing the important part, Counselor. The Reapers are involved.
Ah, yes, Reapers. The immortal race of sentient starships allegedly waiting in dark space. We have dismissed that claim.
Shepard, no one else encountered the hologram on Ilos that told you the truth about the Reapers. Only you and your crew ever spoke with Sovereign. I believe you. But without evidence from another source, the others think Saren was behind the Geth attacks.
I kept Saren from conquering the Citadel. I sacrificed human lives to save this council.
We are in a difficult position, Shepard. You are working for Cerberus, an avowed enemy of the council. This is treason, a capital offense.
That's too far. Shepard is a hero. If Counselor Udina were here, he wouldn't let this whitewash continue.
Maybe there is a compromise. Not a public acknowledgement, given your ties, but something to show peripheral support.
Shepard, if you keep a low profile and restrict your operations to the Terminus systems, the Council is willing to offer you reinstatement as a Spectre.
Good, 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 good.
I accept your offer. It's good to have the Council on my side.
Good luck with your investigation, Shepard. We hope for a quick resolution and a quick end to your relationship with Cerberus.
Well, that went better than expected. You realize the Council's offer is just symbolic. They won't actually do anything.
No need to
burn. Even if they don't help, I might as well stay on good terms.
True enough. Don't worry about the Council or the Alliance. I'll find some way to keep them off your back. Shouldn't be too hard. As long as you keep to the Terminus systems.
Anderson, we need to talk about... Shepard, what are you doing here?
Stop by to see how Anderson was doing.
You don't have to cover for me. I invited Shepard here to speak with the Council. We just finished our meeting.
You went to the Council behind my back. Do the words political shitstorm mean anything to you?
The Council reinstated my Spectre status. They're just happy I'm staying out in the Terminus systems.
Yes, I could see how that arrangement works best for both sides. But you still had no right to do this without my knowledge. Maybe it's time the Alliance found me a new advisor.
Hmm. Anderson took an impossible situation and turned it into a win for both sides.
You can say you knew all along, or you can explain to the Alliance how you want to replace me for doing your job.
You don't leave me much choice, but I know this game. I'll tell the other counselors I'm on board.
So long, Counselor. Maybe we'll meet again sometime.
I think it would be best if I kept my distance, strictly for appearances, of course.
What an ass. As bad as Udina was before, he's 10 times worse now that he's part of the Council. Better him than me, though. And he's done a good job promoting Alliance interests with the Citadel.
Yeah.
You haven't forgotten how you got here. The rest of them, they're buried in procedure.
Some of that is necessary. This place, the scale of it, doesn't hit you even when you're standing in it. But crack the files on interspecies relations, there's no end. We don't need an outside threat, Shepard. The balance here seems like it's fragile enough.
How have the last couple of years treated you?
Working for Udina isn't how I planned to spend my twilight years. Sometimes it feels like I'm just beating my head against a wall. Knowing the truth about Sovereign is brutal. It's nightmare stuff. I can't blame others for not wanting to believe it, but I know how important it is. So I keep trying. Fighting the good fight, right?
How have the last couple of years treated you?
Working for Udina isn't how I planned to spend my twilight years. Knowing the truth about Sovereign... But I know how important it is, so I keep trying. Fighting the good fight, right?
Who's texting me? Okay, I thought you left it on. God damn it. Okay, I think I'm gonna go to bed. It's like 1 a.m.
I better go.
Of course, Shepard, I understand. I wish I could.
Save.